literally a week ago today, I performed this song for singer-songwriter Amy Grant. Are people familiar with? No. No, okay.
Awesome.
Some people are, yes. Well, so I went across the world to see a woman who I've admired for 25 years perform, and I've never seen her perform. And, hello. And, you know, the moment came through a whole series of circumstances. I ended up having dinner with her, which was quite a special thing. There were 600 of us there to see her, so I ended up having dinner with her. And she said she wanted to hear me sing. And I thought, the only instrument I've got is my ukulele, and I only know how to play two songs on it, and one of them's about a duck, and I can't believe that I'm about to sing for this world superstar. You may not have heard of her, but I assure you, she's quite famous in the US, and there I was about to sing a song about a duck for her, so that's really good. But just to summarise the story, this song is about a poor pet duck called Sybil who can't fly because her wings are clipped. And her owner and his teenage sons were playing with her in the backyard one day and discovered that if they held her like a football and ran around, she'd spread her wings out because she thought she was taking off. So Stu, the owner, decided, who's also a motorbike fiend, decided that he was going to strap her to one of the motorbikes with the pet harness and take her for a bit of a spin, which never happened. And and will never happen because, well, let's just say that one morning recently, Stuart went out into his backyard and there was no Sybil, just a pile of feathers left behind, which is very sad. But I like to think that that's because she's flying. She's flying. So she found a way to fly without Stuart's help. But anyway, this is a song that I sang for world superstar Amy Grant a week ago.
You can nibble.
playing a gorgeous, very slow tango by the king of tango, Mr. Astor Piazzolla. It's called Oblivion.
Don't fall asleep.
It's a blue, well, you know, that's not, sorry, that was a bad joke.
This is one of my favourite pieces.
It's a great piece. I mean Oblivion as in fall asleep, yeah. Not because it would be boring, because it would be boring.